Before you begin, remove the stand, I/O ports rear cover, stand hinge, motherboard EMI shield, M.2 SSD module, wireless LAN module, system fan, thermal module, graphics card, CPU, motherboard, motherboard support bracket, touchscreen control bracket, speakers, and rear cover. Removal. Important, take care not to bend or twist the webcam enclosure while performing this procedure. If the mechanism that slides the webcam enclosure up and down is damaged, an entire display panel assembly spare must be requested in order to repair it. Slide the webcam enclosure into the up position. Carefully release the edges of the webcam enclosure cover from the webcam enclosure and remove it. Using minimal force, lift the locking bar up on the webcam ZIF connector and disconnect the webcam ribbon cable from the webcam transport board. Turn the rear cover over. Remove the 6 2.5mm P0 Phillips head screws that secure the webcam enclosure to the rear cover. Carefully remove the webcam ribbon cable from the webcam enclosure. Remove the webcam enclosure. Replacement. Carefully guide the webcam ribbon cable through the cutouts in the webcam enclosure. Align the screw holes in the webcam enclosure with the screw holes in the rear cover and place it into position. Replace the 6 2.5mm P0 Phillips head screws that secure the webcam enclosure to the rear cover. Turn the rear cover over. Insert the webcam ribbon cable into the webcam ZIF connector on the webcam transport board and press the locking bar down to lock the cable into place. Set the webcam enclosure cover onto the webcam enclosure and gently apply pressure to the edges of the webcam enclosure cover to secure it into place.